Crews are investigating a Paris fire as suspicious. It happened on Springfield and Grandview yesterday in Paris. The building was abandoned, but used to be a bait shop. Investigators say it didn't have any electric or gas hooked up. They're asking anyone who saw anything to call them.